So I think final round got the best out of everyone, and I think everybody surpassed their, I think, own capabilities, and it was a very difficult choice and a very surprising decision as well for me. But I think everybody surpassed my expectations at least. So good to see the progress that has happened in the last 2 days. Madhushree, I think right from the beginning, I think she stuck to simple recipes, but she did it well. She got a very difficult choice, having for the fact that she has never eaten a risotto before, the fact that she didn't know what it's meant to taste like, she doesn't eat pork, and I think to come up with what she did is quite remarkable. Very impressed. And mind you, even the other two, I think Yuvraj surprised me, really surprised me. You know, and handling sugar is not easy. I think the way he finished his dessert and the crunch that was there in his crumble was very, very impressive. Not many chefs get it right. So I think Yuvraj did very well. And of course, Sandeep, he had a very complicated dish and he made a very good attempt to achieve that. And I think he just fell short a little bit. But overall, very pleased with the outcome.